Hey guys, it's Sky, and today I wanted to make a video about something that's been like really bothering me on social media, like Instagram and YouTube and just like a bunch of other ones, and it goes on every single social networking site, and it's really disturbing. I'm talking about cyberbullying, and I've noticed this on a bunch of really popular YouTubers accounts and their Instagrams, like Social Repose, okay? Like, he's awesome, and he gets a lot of hate for his headdresses, and, like, I just commented on somebody's thing, like, somebody's hateful comment, and I was like, you know, this is bullying, right? And, like, they haven't responded, I don't think. No. But it's like, why? And, like, obviously Onision gets a lot of hate, too, but he doesn't really care, but I've noticed it on a bunch of other people's Instagrams and stuff, and it's happened to me on Instagram and a bunch of other crap, okay? So it's not just the really popular people that get this to happen to them. Like, we judge people for doing things that they like, and it's not even okay. It's not good, okay? So if you see this on somebody's Instagram or somebody's YouTube or somebody's anything, just say something to them that's nice and say that, like, you're amazing just the way you are and you don't need to change for anybody, because you don't need to change for anybody. Like, I don't change for anybody anymore. Like, I don't really care anymore. Like, why should you care about people who don't care? Like, obviously they're just doing it for attention. Like, I realized that when I started commenting on somebody's hateful comment on YouTube. They were talking about a band that I really like, and they were saying how stupid they are, and I'm like, hey, this isn't okay, and I said something rude to them, and that's not okay either. So if you see that, just comment on the on whatever it is and say, like, okay guys, this isn't okay, like, he just wants attention or she wants attention, like, we don't need to care about this person because they obviously don't care, they just want attention. So I want to start this hashtag. What was the hashtag? it's so on this and on everything else, and like on your Instagram, just post a picture and put hashtag speak out to bullying, because it really bothers me, and I'm gonna post this on here, obviously, and my Instagrams, both of them, and my Twitter. I don't remember what my Twitter is, but I'll get it onto Twitter. I'll get it onto, like, all of my social media, and I'll post it weekly, probably. Like, I'll post a picture weekly and say, hashtag speak out to bullying, and because I think it's a big problem, so it would really help me to get this out. Like, say something on the photo, like, we need to stop this, we can't keep going on like this, because we're all people, we all live in the same planet, like, why do we need to care what other people like? Like, honestly, like, I like, it's like people saying, why do you like wristbands? Like, I'm not wearing any right now, but why do you like wristbands? Like, I wear them up to here, on my wrist, and people are like, why do you like that? I'm like, gee, I don't know, because I'm original and you're fake. No, but, and, like, I've seen it, it's a really big problem, like, especially on the internet, like, even in public it's a problem, because I mostly get this in public, like, why do you wear that? And, like I've said in scaring people video that I did, like, why do you need to care? Like, I'm being me, you be you, and we'll be okay, we'll be good, okay? Like, even if, like, you hate somebody, like, with a burning passion, don't go up to them and be like, I hate you. Just, like, be nice to them. Like, you live in the same planet. You don't have to like them to live on the same planet and breathe the same air. You don't need to like them. But just be nice to them. And, like, I challenge everybody watching this video to be nice to somebody, like, every day. Not just for a week. Not just for a month. But every single day for the rest of your life, or for however long you want to do this. Like, go compliment the person you hate and say, like, hey, I really like this. Even if you don't like it, you don't have to like it. Just say something nice to them, and maybe they'll be nicer to you, or you'll be nice to them. And they won't hate you and you won't hate them, so it'll all be good. And I do this every day, basically. I hold the door open for people at school, like whenever I go into the door to the school. Whenever I go into the school, I open the door for people, and it's like always a really nice reaction because people are like, thank you. And I'm like, yeah, guys, yeah. So don't forget to do hashtag #SpeakOutToBullying. I'm going to do it on everything. You should do it on everything, too. It would really help out to get this message out and just basically say what it is on the post that you do. And it would just really make me really happy to see that. And hopefully this gets out. If it doesn't, I'm still going to do it anyway, because who doesn't want to be nice? So thanks, guys, for watching. Don't forget to hashtag #SpeakOutToBullying. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks.